In this morning's Quick Bites, our TV maitre d' is getting juiced. Joe Zito is visiting a popular Pawtucket bakery and juice bar, which he says turned out to be a wonderfully pleasant surprise. Take a look.
It's the kind of place where you can have your cake and eat it too. Welcome to Wildflower Vegan Bakery.
If you're one of those people who rolled your eyes when someone says vegan bakery, I promise Wildflower here on East Avenue in Pawtucket will change your mind. Catchy name, by the way. It's the delicious and healthy little sis of the popular Garden Grill, which lives just two doors down. And for owner Rob Jaffe, it was the next logical step.
Vegan bakeries in general, when we went around the country, they're kind of at a certain level of presentation. Some of the stuff is good and some is okay. But we wanted a real high-end pastry chef. So we got Nicole Parmenter. The main thing we wanted was to give people high-end, delicious pastries, but they're vegan, which no animal products, eggs, milk, cheese, or anything like that.
Yes, Wildflower's pastry chef, Nicole Parmenter, is the very talented lady with the uncanny ability to convert traditional recipies into vegan delights.
I'd like to give you the peanut butter brownie. It's one of our house specialties. I'll probably also give you a raspberry oatmeal bar and possibly our carrot cake is the top seller.
Then there's her signature raw cheesecake. Raw food is a vegan term, meaning that it's cooked to only 118 degrees, a temp after which enzymes and nutritional value begins to break down. But the flavor doesn't.
Granny Smith apples, soaked cashews, vanilla, coconut oil, and a little bit of salt, and it's all pureed, and we put it in the pan, layer it out, and freeze it. And then it's cut into squares, and it's topped with a raspberry preserve.
And it's gluten-free.
Somebody told me if you come into a vegan bakery and you ask for something gluten-free, it means you don't have to pay for it.
I would definitely say it's worth coming in and trying us out to just take a look at what we have in the case, and that might be what sells you.
Even a glutton for gluten like me knows that this stuff is delicious. For The Roadshow, I'm TV maitre d' Joe Zito with this week's Quick Bite.